Whenever soccer violence flares, drink is often the cause or contributing factor. And after the tragedy of Brussels, the government is planning to follow the Scottish lead of banning drink from in or near English grounds. Now the London-based brewery Young's of Wandsworth says companies who make beer should shoulder some of the responsibility for drink-induced violence.
Well, we do have some responsibility. We have a vested interest in sensible drinking, not drinking after driving, and why at a football match, to be able to enjoy football, do you necessarily have to take in cans of beer and much alcohol? And I shouldn't regret if indeed we had trade in football to miss that trade to avoid such scenes as we've had in Brussels.
The Metropolitan Police have tonight welcomed the stand by Young's. John Cookson for Thames News.